You can too.
Okay. There you go.
We're good.
Yeah.
We're good.
I might want your help in a second, Josh.
All right. You want me to get the
stick out?
Yeah.
I'll hold the prop and stuff. Because my jig made it a one-person job. But I forgot the jig.
It's okay. You're going to have to back yourself out of the way. There you
go. I said the jig made it a one-person job.
Understood. I do this on a regular basis with my... Is it locked all the way in place?
It's about to be.
Okay, I've just dropped it. Alright, so at that point...
I don't know if it's a trim for pitch. Not so much worried about it.
No, you were recording. Now turn it back on. Turn it back on. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, that is epic.
There you guys go. There's the wrong easy flying.
Yeah. But for in here, that's probably about what you want. So how high does it fly?
It's flying like 4 miles.
Oh.
I didn't wind it up much because I wasn't sure how high it was going to climb.
Well, the answer is take notes and next time wind it up. Yes, you do.
Yeah, I know. I'm not going to add it.
I was too, and I regret it. Down near the floor. No, that's entirely clear flight in both. That's rubber powered.
It's not a car anymore, it's a flying car.
Congratulations.
That one is, I think it, what is it?
3.75.
Or no, 4.75?
Yeah. Yes.
Did it take off the ground?
Yep. It's canard, so it makes it really easy to rotate. That was convenient.
Yeah.
Nice.
Buzz.
Watch where you're standing,
Josh. Oh, yeah. Most epic Manhattan ever in all of Manhattan history.
It'll be a good cat wine airplane.
Definitely.
I just don't want to get too silly. I think it's done climbing already.
Maybe.
I only got like 1,800 turns in it, so I don't think it's going to do 540.
I actually need to go back and check. I think that's the Cat 1 record, so who knows what the Cat 2 record is. It's still climbing, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
That prop doesn't flare whatsoever, even though it's the right shape.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
That was light, 1/32nd. So 4.7 pounds.
Well, which prop design is that?
Koslitz.
Oh, that's not a flaring prop.
Just turned around and turned into a push.
That's a Lakehurst prop.
So I think like 0.55 will be about right, because I don't want to do battle with ceiling lights. Maybe 0.6?
Yeah. Alright, what is this thing, Steven? Not going to tell us? Okay.
Manhattan cabin. Fairly rare indoor glass. Alright, got the timer ready?
Yep.
starts going.
Attention individuals, attention individuals. Teresa White. Teresa White. Engineering buildings, please come up to the McGill building, close to concession, registration papers. You have won our last round.
It was too fine when I came in. It's still flying, it's just up in the. Locked up the rubber band too much.
You made that one too good.
Well, it recovers pretty well.
Yeah. All right, man, you got to be proud of that. That's a good one.
Hi, I'm Josh Finn. This is Hope. We are J&H Aerospace.
If you like this video, hit the like button.
Also, how about subscribe to our channel and check out jhaerospace.com for new free flight products and all of the tooling that you'll need to build them.
Thanks for watching.